Hey guys, welcome to Tenorshare. Forgot the passcode for your iPhone 16? Wondering how to factory reset a locked iPhone 16 without a passcode? In this video, I'll walk you through three reliable methods. Let's dive into each step to help you reset your device and regain access. Solution 1. Use the forgot passcode option. After multiple failed attempts to enter the passcode, your device will display iPhone unavailable. In this situation, you'll see the forgot passcode or erase iPhone option. Tap on it and your iPhone will prompt you to reset the device in order to unlock it. Confirm the erasure of all data and settings, which will factory reset your iPhone. You'll need to enter your Apple ID password to sign out. This will start the reset process. When the hello screen appears, your device has been unlocked. You can set it up as a new device or restore data from a backup. Keep in mind that this solution requires a previous backup of your data. If there isn't one, you'll lose the data on your iPhone. Solution 2, reset using a computer. If you don't see the forgot passcode or erase iPhone option on the lock screen, you'll need to perform a factory reset using a computer. Here, I'll be using Tenorshare 4 UK for this method. After installing and launching Tenorshare 4 UK on your computer, you'll see the unlock iOS screen option. Click on it to view the instructions for putting your iPhone 16 into recovery mode. Connect your iPhone to the computer. Then press the volume up button, then the volume down button, and finally hold the side power button until your iPhone turns off and shows the recovery mode screen. In recovery mode, 4 UK will detect your device and provide the latest iOS firmware to unlock it. You'll need to download it and wait for the download to complete. Then, you can proceed with passcode removal, which will factory reset your iPhone. While waiting, you can take a short break. It'll be ready soon. Once your iPhone restarts, the reset is complete. You'll need to finish the setup process. If you encounter iPhone lock to owner during setup, use your Apple account to activate the device. Your iPhone is now unlocked. Solution 3. Use Find My iPhone. If Find My iPhone is enabled on your device and it's connected to a network, you can go to iCloud.com/find. Then, enter your Apple ID and password to log in. In the device list on the left, you'll see your locked iPhone. Select it, and you'll find the Erase This iPhone option below. This will allow you to reset your iPhone. Enter your Apple ID password again for verification. After a moment, your iPhone will enter reset mode. Once it restarts, the factory reset is complete, and you can set it up as a new device or restore data from a backup. That's all for how to factory reset a locked iPhone 16. I hope this video helps you solve your Apple device passcode issue. Please give us a like and subscribe to our channel if it helped you. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.